Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Technology, and today in this video I'm going to show you guys how to fix laptop screen is flickering in your Windows 10 computer. So you just need to follow me.
So at first you need to go to your start menu and you have to type over there run, or else you can click on the search bar and type over there powercfg.cpl. Also you can put this command on your run box. Just go to your start menu and type over there run, and you have to click on run app, and after that you have to put this command, which is powercfg.cpl. Now click on OK or press enter from your keyboard, and now you will get this window, power option window. So now you have to check which one is selected. So under that you have to click on change plan setting. So click on change plan settings, and after that you have to click on restore defaults setting for this plan. After that click on yes. Once it is done, close this window. Now you have to right click on your desktop and click on display settings. Okay. Once you have get this setting window, make sure that the display resolution is recommended is selected. If it is not selected or not showing over there, you have to try one by one all the resolution, and you have to find over there which one is best for you. Okay. So now close this window. So number three is just right click on your start menu. Just right click over there. You will get a window like this, means option like this. So you have to go to device manager. Click over there. And after that you will get this window, device manager window. So under display adapters, you will get your graphics driver. So make sure that it is up to date. So just right click over there and click on update driver. Make sure that your internet is connected. So right now I have to connect my internet. And once the internet is connected, you have to click on search automatically for update driver software. And it will search online, and if any latest driver is available on the internet, it will update automatically. Okay. Still, if you are facing same issue on your laptop, then just go to your search menu over there and type over there device manager and click on device manager. Also, you can go through your start menu, just right click over there and click on device manager tool over there, and under display adapter you will get your graphics driver. So you have to right click over there and click on uninstall device, and make sure that this option is unchecked. Okay, otherwise it will delete your graphics driver, so don't check this option. Okay, now click on uninstall. So once it is done, you have to restart your computer and it will fix your problem. So I hope this small video will really help for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button. And if you have any queries or questions, then comments down below. I will see you guys on the next one, next video. Take care.